Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
I'm Richard Stratton, and I've written a number of books, four of them about pit bull. The term pit bull is a term that's been usually used for a lot of different breeds, including Amstaffs, Staffordshire Bull Terriers, and even Bull Terriers sometimes. So at one time I advised not using pit bull for what we usually call bulldogs. Or American Pit Bull Terrier. But I realized that people that are involved with the dogs, when they're talking with somebody that doesn't know about them, will say pit bull to explain what they are, because they aren't used to the term American Pit Bull Terrier or bulldog. And so I've kind of backed away from my own idea of disregarding pit bull, because it's kind of a useful term to use with novices or somebody that doesn't know anything about the dogs. And the American Staffordshire Terrier and the Staffordshire Bull Terrier would still be called pit bulls, but they're different from each other, and they're different from this breed. So I think some people would make the case that they're separate breeds. But they all came from the same foundation.